कम्युनिटी हेल्थ नर्सिंग सिलेबस पेपर फोर फॉर द जीएनएम फर्स्ट ईयर स्टूडेंट्स. ओके, इन दिस वी आर गोइंग टू फोकस ऑन द प्रमोशन एंड मेंटेनेंस ऑफ हेल्थ. ओके, हाउ टू प्रमोट द हेल्थ, हाउ टू मेंटेन द हेल्थ, रिगार्डिंग दैट वी आर क्लियर इन दिस वन. ओके, एज ए कम्युनिटी हेल्थ नर्स, कम्युनिटी हेल्थ नर्स मीन्स the community health nurse is going to give special care to the community people. Okay, community health nurse anetatvanti nurse community lo unnatvanti patients ki community lo unnatvanti health problems ni reduce cheyadam kosam she is going to give special care. Okay, means the community health nurse having skillful knowledge on communicable diseases or community problems. Okay, what are the problems will be health related problems arise in the community. Okay, the problems will be solved by giving special care of community health nurse. Okay, community health nurse ki special ga knowledge untundi ekkada deni paina ante community lo vachetatvanti health related problems. ओके, कम्युनिटी लो एलांटी हेल्थ रिलेटेड प्रॉब्लम्स वस्ताई, वाटर बोर्न डिसीजेसा, कम्युनिकेबल डिसीजेसा, फूड बोर्न डिसीजेसा. ओके, व्हाट इज डिसीजेस विल बी अराइज इन द कम्युनिटी, द प्रॉब्लम्स विल बी रिड्यूस्ड बाय गिविंग स्पेशल केयर बाय द कम्युनिटी हेल्थ नर्स. ओके, ओनली केयर नॉट एज ए नर्स वी आर नॉट ओनली प्रोवाइडिंग केयर टू द सिक पीपल. ओके, as like but also the nurse is provide special attention on prevention of illness. Okay, prevention of illness, promotion of health, maintenance of health. Okay, only the patient sick ay unnadu so na ikka duty enti just ning care ichi ellipotha ala kaadu. Okay, as a nurse we should focus on the prevention of diseases, promotion of health and maintenance of health, and we are going to give treatment to the sick people. Okay, disease elo ochindi enduku ochindi danni ela prevent cheyali, health ela maintain cheyali, okay na, elanti treatment ivvali, all okay, total care we have to provide for the patients. Okay na, in next the health promotion, where we promoted health from the individuals. Okay, in the individuals and family. Okay, in individuals and families and communities. Okay, for development of total health of the society, first we have to start from individuals. Okay, we are going to give special care and health education and awareness regarding healthy habits or health improvement. Okay, from we are starts from individuals. Okay, the individual having some awareness, then family, okay, then community, then society will be healthy. That's why we are starts from individuals, family, community for development of health, the complete health and potential health. Okay, next in this some points will be there for promoting what we have to do. ओके, हेल्थ नी प्रमोट चेयडानिकि मनमु एमेमी स्टेप्स फॉलो अव्वालि अंटे फर्स्ट आफ् आल प्रॉपर न्यूट्रिशन. ओके, आरोग्यंगा उंडालंटे कंपल्सरी वी हैव टू टेक हेल्दी फुड. ओके, हेल्दी फुड उंटेने मनकु कावाल्सिनटुवंटि एनर्जी वस्तुंदि, कावाल्सिनटुवंटि इम्यूनिटी इंप्रूव अवुतुंदि, ओकेना, टॉलरेंस इंप्रूव अवुतुंदि, ईच अंड एव्रीथिंग बै फुड ओनली. ओके, फर् अलाइविंग आफ् ह्यूमन बीइंग्स, हाउ मीन्स बै फुड ओनली. By eating healthy food, we are maintain our good health. Okay, that's why we have to provide proper nutrition to the people. That is the adequate nutrition. Okay, adequate nutrition we have to provide. And needs of vulnerable groups. Evarikaithe aaharam avasaram, age group vallaki. For example, hard work heavy ga chese vallaki ekku avasaram food. Avuna? Next, pregnancy mother ki ekku avasaram food. Why? Because the pregnancy mother is giving some energy to their fetus. That's why the pregnant mother is eat more, take rest, eat more. Lactating mothers also, okay, lactating mothers nothing but feeding mothers. The mother is going to breastfeeding to the children. Okay, the energy will be transferring from mother to child. That's why we are giving that vulnerable groups. Okay, sometimes children's, infants. Why? Because their age group for the development of their health. Okay, the organs and body structure, the total body should be improving their height and weight. That's why we are providing that infants and children and pregnant mothers and lactating mothers and also old age people. Okay, why old age people? Their strength should be loose due to the aging process. Okay, that's why for maintenance of their good health, we have to provide adequate nutrition to that vulnerable groups. Okay, next one is the special attention on the breastfeeding mothers and weaning practices. Okay, after completion of 6 months, the infant's going to start their weaning, no? Okay, weaning time lo manamu proper what is that awareness, proper knowledge we have to provide for the mothers. Okay, which is the weaning practices. Okay, for improving their children's health, what type of practices we are provided? Okay, that Hyderabad mixture, all pulses, cereals will be dried and mixed, make a powder. Okay, that will be boiling and give to their children's, no? Okay, regarding that process, we have to give to the complete awareness to the mother for improving their kids' health. Okay, next one is the nutrition education. Okay, your nutrition education, then by now the nutrition education we are giving the good awareness, healthy habits. Okay, what type of food having which type of nutritive values. Okay, a food lo enta nutritive value undi, proteins unna, energy, next fat unda, carbohydrate unda. Okay, oka fruit iskunte enta energy vastundi. Okay, what is the richest sources of vitamins or minerals or whatever it may be, iron, iodine. Okay, regarding that we are giving some nutrition education through the television. Okay, through the television we are improving the sensory organs easily receiving. Okay, television through the TV we are involved our auditory sensory organs, no? Okay, through the eyes we are identified and through the ears we are receiving. Okay, that's why we are using the television and at a time many number of people will be received that health education on nutrition. Okay, that's why we are using that particular audio visual aids of TV. Next, health environment. Okay, proper environment, that is the personal environment or the hygienic environment. Okay, personal hygiene is improved means some of the skin diseases will be reduced, some leprosy or some type of communicable diseases that will be prevented who are maintaining good personal hygiene. Okay, good daily bath or after completion of their daily activities they are going to do that hand washing techniques. Okay, like that. Next, environmental hygiene. Who are maintaining proper environmental hygiene, that sanitation, they are free from these diseases, malaria, filaria, diarrhea. Okay, the disease will be caused due to the environmental, improper environmental hygiene. No? Okay, now we are giving some awareness to the people. Those are maintained by the good, proper environment. They are free from these diseases. Next one is the good, healthy habits. Okay, they are having bad habits means they are unhealthy. Okay, if they are improving good healthy habits means they are healthy. Okay, here for example tobacco or alcohol or some using drugs or some cigarette smoking, these are the bad habits. As a healthcare professionals or as a community health nurse, we are giving some health education to the people for preventing these habits. Okay, cigarette smoke is very dangerous to your health, that will cause some cancers to your body. Like that, we are giving some awareness to the people. They are reducing, they are preventing. Okay, they are stopped that habits. And what is that good habits, like proper eating. Okay, proper timings should be maintained for eat and good sleep and physical exercises. Okay, sometimes recreation also. Okay, by the recreation they are reducing their stress. Okay, happiness, happiest moment, some type of functions or some type of musics, okay, some types of playing games, they are reducing their stress. Okay, negative emotions will be reduced, positive emotions will be improved. That's why they are relaxed. Like that, the good healthy habits will be improved on the people for reducing their health diseases, for improving their health, for maintenance of their normal health. Okay, next, health examination means, for example, any healthy unhealthy habits will be there or health problems will be there, mean the health should be examined from the head to foot examination. Okay, any structural abnormalities or any functional abnormalities is there in the body, that will be examined by the healthcare personnel for providing proper treatment. Okay, next one is the early diagnosis and treatment. Disease undi ante early ga manam find out cheyali asli disease ela vachindi, what is the way. Okay, what treatment we are going to provide. In PHC we are give treatment or in urban health center or in hospitals. Okay, the problem is mild or moderate or severe. That will be early diagnosed and provide proper treatment. Okay, symptomatic treatment. Lakshanal and base chesukoni mana treatment ivvadam valla aa problem anedi tagipothu. Next one is the accidents. Road track accidents will be there, no? Okay, we are giving some awareness. So safe driving. Okay, by using helmets. Okay, like that, some type of awareness we are providing means they are safe. Sometimes drunk and drive cases more there, no? Okay, who are taking some alcoholism, they are driving means they are prone to spoil their life. Regarding that, we are giving few awareness. Next one is the immunization. Immunization you are know very well that vaccination will be to the children's health education. Okay, regarding health we are giving some information to the people. Next to socio-economical factors. In socio-economical factors we are improving the economical source of the people. Why? What is the improving means? For prevention of poverty. Okay, వాళ్ళ యొక్క ఇన్కమ్ సోర్స్ అనేది ఇంక్రీజ్ చేయడం వల్ల పావర్టీ అనేది రెడ్యూస్ అవుతుంది. ఓకే, దానివల్ల ఏమవుతుంది, వాళ్ళు హెల్తీగా ఉంటారు. ఇమ్మీడియట్గా హెల్త్ రిసోర్సెస్ ఏంటి, హెల్త్ హ్యాబిట్స్ ఏంటి, ఎలాంటి ఫుడ్ తీసుకోవాలి, రిగార్డింగ్ దట్ దే ఆర్ మెయింటైనింగ్ దేర్ బడ్జెట్. ఓకే, డిపెండ్స్ అపాన్ దేర్ నీడ్స్ దే ఆర్ డిస్ట్రిబ్యూట్ దేర్ బడ్జెట్ ఫర్ ఫుల్ఫిల్లింగ్ దేర్ బేసిక్ నీడ్స్. నెక్స్ట్ వన్ ఈజ్ ద రికార్డ్స్. ఓకే, ఇన్ రికార్డ్స్ what is there means medical consultations, how many times they are taking this medical consultations regarding health. Okay, unhealthy ga undi elanta diseases tho suffer ay enni sarlu medical consultations teeskunnaru ela undi. Okay, elanta treatment they are receiving. Next, sick episodes. Okay, how many times they are suffering with this same disease. ఓకే, కొన్నిసార్లు రిపీటెడ్గా ఎపిసోడ్స్ అంటే రిపీటెడ్గా అనారోగ్యంకి గురి అవ్వడం. ఓకే, సిక్నెస్ అనేది హౌ మెనీ టైమ్స్ దే ఆర్ సఫరింగ్ విత్ దిస్ సేమ్ డిసీజ్ కండిషన్. ఓకే, ఎస్పెషల్ ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ డయాబెటీస్ మిలిటస్ ఇస్ దేర్. ఓకే, ద బ్లడ్ గ్లూకోజ్ లెవెల్స్ విల్ బీ ఆల్టర్డ్. ఓకే, వై సమ్ రీజన్స్ దే ఆర్ ఈటింగ్ మోర్ కార్బోహైడ్రేట్ డైట్ ఆర్ సమ్ టైమ్స్ దే ఆర్ హ్యావింగ్ సమ్ ఎమోషనల్ స్ట్రెస్ or whatever it may be due to the some imbalance of the body, they are getting some this problems. Okay, they are prone to get repeated episodes. Okay, that will be identified and recorded for providing better treatment to the patients. Next one is the height and weight checkup for newborn babies from the first month, second month, third month, means monthly examination. Okay, according to the their age, their height and weight normal or abnormal. Okay, వాళ్ళ యొక్క ఏజ్కి తగినట్టుగా పెరుగుదల అభివృద్ధి ఉందా లేదా ఐడెంటిఫికేషన్ చేసి రికార్డింగ్ చేయాలి. ఒకవేళ దే ఆర్ నాట్ హ్యావింగ్ ప్రాపర్ హైట్ అండ్ వెయిట్ అకార్డింగ్ టు దేర్ ఏజ్ మీన్స్ దే ఆర్ వీఆర్ ప్రొవైడింగ్ ప్రాపర్ న్యూట్రిషన్. ఓకే, ప్రాపర్ హెల్త్ కేర్ ఫెసిలిటీస్. ఓకే, లైక్ దట్ ఫర్ ఇంప్రూవింగ్ దేర్ హెల్త్, ఫర్ మెయింటెనెన్స్ ఆఫ్ దేర్ హెల్త్. వై? బికాస్ చిల్డ్రన్స్ పెరుగుతున్న వయసు కాబట్టి వాళ్ళకి వీఆర్ ప్రొవైడింగ్ ప్రాపర్ న్యూట్రిషన్. నెక్స్ట్ వన్ ఈజ్ ద ఇమ్యునైజేషన్. ఇమ్యునైజేషన్ ఈజ్ వెరీ వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్ అండ్ వీ హ్యావ్ గుడ్ నాలెడ్జ్ ఆన్ ఇమ్యునైజేషన్. ఫర్ ప్రివెన్షన్ ఆఫ్ డిసీజెస్ వీఆర్ గివింగ్ ద వ్యాక్సినేషన్ టు ద చిల్డ్రన్స్. ఓకే, దిస్ ఈజ్ ద ప్రమోషన్ అండ్ మెయింటెనెన్స్ ఆఫ్ హెల్త్ ఇన్ ద కమ్యూనిటీ పీపుల్. okay, for improving their health status, we have to follow the these steps like proper nutrition. Okay, next one is the health environment. Okay, good health environment. Next one is the good healthy habits. Bad habits can change our health. Okay, good habits improve our health for good way. Okay, that's why we are reducing some junk food habits. Okay, some type of cigarette smoking habits, alcohol intake habits, that will be prevented, means we are healthy. Okay, next that health examinations means early diagnosis. Okay, some few problems will be there, few symptoms will be there. Okay, immediately we should consult with the doctors, or we are taking some guidance by the healthcare professionals for preventing our diseases.